How many times have we heard it? A parent in anguish trying to deal with their child's doubts, and in many cases, the child leaves Islam. And it's becoming more and more frequent every single day. One of Sapience Institute's missions is to stop this trend by empowering and developing others. Last December, we launched a video series responding to key contentions entitled Sapient Thoughts. We are also in the process of developing and publishing a book answering the destructive doubts found online. However, we understand that answers to specific questions are not enough. This is why we are focused on enabling people to navigate through the doubts and the doubts of others. Hence, we have developed this unique and groundbreaking course called No Doubt. This course brings together the academic, intellectual, and spiritual tools that one needs to ride the waves of doubt and end up on the secure and stable shores of certainty and enable others to do so the same. Thousands of you were empowered by this course, and I'm pleased to announce that the revamped and professionally filmed course will be available after Ramadan, inshallah. Also, one of the most unique and much needed services that Sapience Institute will provide is a program called Lighthouse, where you will be able to book a one-to-one session with one of our trained mentors. This free service is available now. This mentoring is not only for people who suffer from doubts, but it's also for those who are active in the field, so we could enhance and develop them further. However, as you can imagine, the sheer level of focus and man hours is immeasurable. This is why we could not achieve this without the help of Allah and your support. If you want to support the prophetic model of supporting others and empowering others, then donate now. Go to sapienceinstitute.org/donate or click the link below.